We're going to wear out the secondary muscle, okay, because biceps can be a secondary muscle to shoulders as well. So we're going to wear out the bicep, which would be the secondary muscle to shoulders, therefore ensuring that his shoulders, if there's any work getting done, is being done by the shoulders. So for instance, triceps. Usually do triceps at the end of a chest workout. The reason why is because they're pre-exhausted, much easier to train, you spend less time on them. Another theory would be to train the triceps first, pre-exhaust them, to make sure the chest is doing all the work. I feel like it was a mistake I made in my life when we talk about the mind-muscle connection, and I really didn't understand it at the very beginning of my training, and I feel like my arms did a lot of the work. So my chest was lagging behind because I kept, you know, my mind-muscle connection was with my arms. And in a sense, I really never did train arms first, pre-exhausting the triceps, to make sure whatever weight made it from my chest up was done by the chest. So hopefully that makes sense. I kind of talked.